We are surrounded by the 21st edition of the Mosin Open exhibition. It's an open call, international open call, open to any artist, any age, any medium. And it's probably, I would say, the most dynamic, the most quirky as well. And we had 754 applications from all over the world. I put together international panels of curators and art directors. So Katerina Gregors, Jennifer Higgy, who's the senior publisher of Frieze Art Magazine, Hannah Conroy, who's the director of the Kunstraum in London, and myself. So we basically sat down for a week and to go through all the applications in a blinded way, so we didn't know whose work was belonging to whom. And that's a typical selection process of the Mosin Open, and we are really, really actually fond to it. So we don't put any limitation in terms of theme or topic or medium. It's actually quite different, and we expect to have this variety. I have to say that probably the best criteria, I would say, is a visual impact of a work. And that comes through the presentation, actually, without knowing the name of the artist. So if a work is actually striking, it kind of either in terms of composition or texture or materials or juxtaposition of patterns, or possibly also the kind of a conceptual take on it. Every visitor comes into the gallery, they see the exhibition, and then they can vote of their favorite artwork. And then at the end of the exhibition, we will announce who's the audience award winner. We also establish an exhibition award. And the exhibition award is awarded to an artist who we feel actually he was most benefiting from having a solo presentation at Mosin in the next year.